ourselves, and so you guys can get to know us a little bit better.
And also, we want to give a big, big shout out to those of you guys who have liked, commented, or subscribed to our channel. We thank you guys so much for your love and the support.
All right, guys, we're getting started with the question. So I'll be reading the first question. What is your middle name? So I'll start. My middle name is Samantha.
Mine is Charité. It's French. It means love.
What's your middle name?
Pierre. Oh, well, I don't really have a
what
middle
is
name.
Your favorite color? Let's start with you, Daphne.
What's your purple.
Color? Hello, purple. Okay.
Yellow.
I don't have a favorite color.
Those colors. But I guess my favorite color is purple. I don't know.
I like neutral colors, like the gray, the pink, the...
Question number three. How tall are you? You're the tallest, so you're
my driver's license. It says I'm 6 feet tall, but I'm not.
You're not.
You think you're taller?
You are
no,
not
I'm not that tall.
Oh, okay.
I'm not. Probably 5'10".
I would say I'm 5. No, I'm
don't
five.
Lie.
I'm 5'6".
Do not lie.
I'm 5'6".
Next question. Are you or have you gone to college? Yes.
Yes.
Gone to college.
You are in college.
Still in college. Yes.
And we still have student loans to pay.
Yeah. True that. Question for a fella out there that wants to know: are you single or single? I got no idea how to answer that question.
Well, I am.
I am.
Tipsy
or drunk?
All right, next question. How many boyfriend or girlfriends have you had?
Nothing.
Oh, really?
I've had two boyfriends. I mean, I don't count the current one, so I've had two.
What?
Two ex. I've had two boyfriends.
Oh, two ex. Okay.
You don't count the current
one. No, she's had two ex, so
well,
the one currently doesn't
three
count.
Then. Yeah. Okay, well, I've had two boyfriends. You don't count the current one
I don't,
as well?
No, I count that one. I don't count the first one.
Now.
The first one is, it was a long distance relationship, so I don't know if I would consider that as a boyfriend.
I had three.
I've had three.
Plus the current one, by the way.
Including him or?
Including him.
Okay,
three, yeah.
So you had two ex in your current one.
Yeah. Serious boyfriend stuff.
I've had three serious relationships.
Wait.
If they're not serious, I'm not counting them.
We didn't know about those.
Alright, guys, so these are all the questions we have for today. So if you feel like there is something that you guys need to know about us, please comment down below. Subscribe, continue subscribing to our channel. Anything that you guys would like us to do, please comment down below. We'll be more than happy to answer anything or do anything you guys want us to do.
Alright, yeah. Thank you so much for hanging out with us today, guys. Hopefully you guys got to know us a little bit better. You got to know a little crazy side a little bit better.
Alright, adios. Until next time, we out. Bye!
Hey, your eyes wide shut. No more, no more.